Up the pace, brothers! More speed, Zeno!
Roman fleet up ahead. Do you see?
Don't drop your guard entirely. We should assume they are expecting us.
You sound thrilled about it.
Speed up!
Eager, old man. Eager to be done with this scum. And move on to the next pile of scum.
Infinite scum! Such is the world we live in.
Spotted!
Those flares will summon their navy.
Prepare yourselves!
Need more speed!
Here they come. Forward, men! Litter the sea with their shattered hulls.
Tricors! Ah, la, 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 la!
I will wear seaweed like a siren and sing them myself.
I will hold you to that.
Believe me, you would be sorry. Now let's end this.
More speed!
Speed up! We ram them!
Speed, settle!
Just say the word!
Off the tempo!
They set fighter ships upon us!
Gods. Our fleet is too tightly formed. They'll hit us!
We are overwhelmed! These hell ships are too many!
We must sink them before they reach us! They'll doom us if they strike us! Take them down!
Now! Now! Fire! Fire! More fighter ships close! By the gods, they're everywhere!
Pick up the pace!
No! Fire ships left!
Hey! Hey! Just say the words!
Hey! Shit!
Got those our time!
Another fleet there! Lost! Jove's pissing on our heads from the peak of Olympus!
No, no! It's Brutus and Cassius! Look!
And our catapult with them! Put them to use! Race! May! Don't fear this beast! She's a great and girthy whale! But we'll dance around her bulk like minnows in a pond!
Did you run to advise him to do where you boxed us?
Oh ho ho! I should have been, I think! The philosopher too! Ah, what we should have been! A million things, Ferais!
You must write your memoirs one day!
I may just do! Early, this chapter will be the most widely read of all! The rest! Today, we sail together!
What port are you taking us to?
There's a town called Antium I'd like to try. Lots of merchants sail in and out of there. Should be safe for you. From there, it's a half day's ride to Rome.
It is only a matter of days before Caesar will officially become a tyrant.
There he is.
The people love you, Caesar. You're a god.
The Senate will not bow so easily.
That parliament of clucking hens. Let me be your wolf.
Nothing until I give this signal. So Caesar is the king of the order now.
Caesar is the father of understanding.
You and Caesar will die.
You are meddling with the affairs of the order. The order is greater than Rome. Go back to Egypt with the rest of the liars and slaves.
You make me understand why murder is just.
I command armies. I control greatness.
I will erase your order from the annals.
Kneel to Caesar. Kneel to Rome. It feels good to side with winners. We are the writers of history.
Caesar will follow you to oblivion.
Your son pissed himself when he saw the knife.
I will feed your heart to vultures. You have no honor. You stole everything from me.
I am a Gavignani. I thought you would scurry away, little one. You should have taken your chance to drop off the map.
Flavius isn't here to save you this time, Septimus. No Roman deals will be made. My son's heart. For your life.
Was revenge everything you hoped? You and the Magi shall drench the sheets with your sweat tonight.
This stuff.
With the Order. I served them and your beloved Egypt. And I'll be rewarded in the afterlife. An eternity. Drinking and whoring with my brothers.
The only thing that waits for you is oblivion. For your name, your order, and the rotting corpses of your Gavignani. Up and devour your fettered heart. Caesar must be in the Curia. With the rest of the Senate. This place is crawling with soldiers.
Endabo vos in consummationem! Ego ascendam tibi dolor! Stulti sanguinem damnatus! Veedin!
Ego nihil.
Hey, Yuri Adinia!
Tibiave! Ibi manere!
Put me, et nunc!
I ask only this, that you join with me in building a new Rome.
A Rome with you as king?
Let Caesar speak!
We want a Rome that offers justice, peace, and land to all its citizens, not just the privileged few.
You are just as privileged as I.
I am not dictator for life.
An honor bestowed upon me by the people of Rome. Would you have me refuse such a gift?
We would have you think of Rome before yourself.
I will unite the Republic. Senatus Populusque Romanus! For the Senate and the people of Rome!
Republic? You speak of Republic while coveting a crown?
Marcus Antonius offered me the crown at the Lupercalia Festival. I refused it.
And what a pity play it was!
You don't need a crown! They have made you a god!
Mark me, Gaius Cassius Longinus. Support me in my dreams for Rome, and old divisions will be forgotten.
Senators, the war is over!
The drums of dissent have reached a fever pitch.
Rome will not be a monarchy again.
It seems Brutus would start a revolution. But against what, my friend? We desire that...
You are free now!
I know you? You who strikes from the shadows.
The same fate will come to all despots.
In the end, it is impossible not to become what others believe you are. And I was a god!
There is a new creed now.
Yeah! Rome is eternal! She will never fall to you or your kind.
Freedom is not given, Caesar. It is taken. Requiescat in pace, Caesar.
Do you know what you've done? Caesarion would have sat on the throne of Rome.
Listen to the cries in the streets. They call you a dead tyrant's whore.
I am still your queen.
You are a queen of liars and snakes. I fought for you for 5 years. Our people worshipped you. Apollodorus died for you, for Egypt.
For Egypt? I am Egypt!
Then be the ruler our people deserve. Or nothing will save you from my blade across your throat. You are the last of the pharaohs. Bayek. Caesar has been assassinated. Septimius is also dead. I have founded a bureau in the middle of Rome. Yet, no one knows of our existence. Like Amun, we are the Hidden Ones.
I believe in you.
The irony of freedom. We are free of each other, yet it brings me no happiness. We must move forward. Remain in our tempest of blood poetry. Despite it all, we dance, and they die. From darkness we have come, and in darkness we shall stay. Humans are not meant to last forever, but this creed will. The creed is the only immortal thing in the world.
Go home. You're free.
I don't want to go home by myself. I'm scared.
Should we take him to the bureau?
No. I'll take you home.
Let nothing grieve you beyond measure, for your life is short and time will claim its toll. But I am no longer who I was. I have renounced all love I once had. I have renounced Aya. I have killed Aya.
I am now the Hidden One, known as Amunet. I have renounced Aya. I have killed Aya. I am now the Hidden One, known as Amunet. May your victories multiply.